appeal for politicians to honor the dead by refraining from any form of campaign this holiday seems to have fallen on deaf ears. Cemeteries were packed with messages from politicians. As Ryan Chua reports, politicians aim to cater to almost every need.
Thirsty? Drink water for free. Feeling hot? Take a rest at a tent. Tired of walking? Have a free ride. Various services welcome visitors in different cemeteries on All Saints Day, all bearing names and faces of politicians. Inside the Manila North Cemetery, the administrator has prohibited politicians' tarpaulins, posters, and other materials.
Cementerio, dadalawin natin yung mga namayapa natin mahal sa buhay. Hindi para mangampanya.
But just outside, so-called epals or attention-hungry politicians abound. Tents and tarps with their names and faces are everywhere. A candidate for councillor even set up a public announcement booth reminding people to take care of their belongings and children. Vehicles identified with politicos seem to be competing for passengers going in and out of the cemetery. At a tent in this Valenzuela City cemetery, glasses and bottles of water from a politician were distributed for free. While at this cemetery in San Juan, All Saints Day messages from politicians welcomed people. The law does not prohibit politicians from placing their names and faces almost everywhere. But the Commission on Elections has appealed to politicians not to use this occasion to promote themselves. While there's still no law against epals, the COMELEC says it can do nothing but appeal to officials.
Nasisira yung ano, yung okasyon, supposed to be for mga namatay. Kaya hinahanap nilang boto. Baka yung mga patay yung bumoto sa kanila, walang kwenta yun.
In the end, the poll body says epals' greatest enemies are their consciences. Ryan Chua, ABS-CBN News.